Hi, welcome to a calculator tutorial from Equaser. My name is Ahmad Shamshiri. Now in this video, we are going to see how we can use Casio FX-991CW and Casio FX-570CW scientific calculator
to use engineering notation, milli, micro, nano, pico, etc. I have a full 3.5 hours video for this calculator that covers everything from beginning to end. The link to watch the video is below the video in the description, or you can click now to watch it.
Now let's see how we can use engineering notation with this calculator. First, let's reset our calculator so we have the same settings. Initialize, yes, and then we are in normal mode. For engineering notation, for example, if you enter 5456 and then equal, and then go to format, the format is this button here. I'm pressing format and then go engineering notation. You will see the number like this on the screen. I entered here 3, don't worry about the 3. So now this arrow is here. It's telling you that if you go left and right, you can change it. Number of the power changes, but we can represent it in this format. Or if we go this way with a negative exponent. If you want to exit, just press this button and you go one step back and exit. The same way you can do all clear, 2, 3, 4, 5, now 4 digits, and then format, engineering notation, and now you see it like that. We can change it. We have other units that can be displayed with this calculator. M is used for milli, and then we have micro, nano, pico, and the units are like this. And then we have femto, kilo, these are the bigger values, mega, giga, and then tera, peta, exa, and milli is 1 × 10⁻³, which is 1/1000. Pay attention, this 3 means 3 zeros, and also 3 zeros on the left of the 1. It will help you. So micro is 1/6, or 1 × 10⁻⁶. And then micro is 9. Pico is 1 × 10⁻½. Femto is 1 × 10⁻⁵. So every time it increases by 3, the number. Kilo is 1 × 10�³. That doesn't have minus, which means 1,000 kilo. And then mega is 6, which is 1 million. And then giga is 1 billion⁻⁹. And then tera 12. And then peta 15, 1p. And then exa 1 × 18. You can be used with this calculator. So let's see how can we write 500 kilo. Now I'm pressing all clear. 500, and then catalog, and then go engineering symbol, and then kilo. That is 500 kilo. And then you can add, for example, 45 kilo plus 88 kilo. So all clear, 45, catalog, engineering, and then kilo plus 88 kilo, 88, like that, equal, and that's the value. You can do also 75 micro plus 3.5 micro. Let's say 75, and then catalog, go to engineering, micro plus 3.5 micro, like that, and that's the answer. Let's turn it on button. That's for the first time I turned it on. So what can you do with this calculator? With this calculator, you can do all basic calculation. So you can do statistical calculation, you can do distribution, we can do polynomials such as quadratic, cubic, and quartic, up to degree 4 calculation simultaneous.